This gentleman is willing to ask his question in Sinhalese, and then we will provide the translation, if that's okay.
That's okay. Go ahead.
Okay.
Mama Upali Vijay Ratna. Pagya Udin Rave. Mama Epadunayan Passe Kachere Register General Upandine Ume Upan Sahati Ke Lieno Kote. එයා මම බුද්ධාගමයි කියලා එයා ලියලා තියෙනවා මම දන්නේ නැහැ බුද්ධාගමක්. එයා රෙජිස්ටර් එකේ හෙකුත් ගැහුවා. ඊට පස්සේ මම සත්‍යය පිළිබඳ මමගේ උසස් අධ්‍යාපනයත් එක්කම යනකොට
දෛව සේදෙ අමේදියාக இந்த கைதட்டறது சிரிக்கிற விஷயங்கள் இத தவிர்ந்துக்கோங்க இது மிக பொருத்தமாக இருக்கும்.
උසස් අධ්‍යාපනය කරගෙන යනකොට මට කතෝලික තරුණියක් හම්බ වෙලා මම කතෝලික තරුණියම විවාහ කරගත්තා. විවාහ කරගත්තේ ෆාදර් මෙහෙම කරලා මාව මේ බෞතිස්ම කරලා. මම දන්න බයිබලෙකුත් තිබුණේ නැහැ. නමුත් මම Assembly of God ගියා. එතනින් පස්සේ මම Jehovah Witness කෙනෙක් වශයෙන් දැනට මම කටයුතු කරනවා. බයිබලයේ හදාරීම පිළිබඳව මට යම් දැනීමක් ලැබුණේ ඒපෙයිතනි. නමුත් මම සත්‍යය සොයනවා. සත්‍ය සොයා යෑමේදී අද මට මෙතෙන්න එන්න වාසනාව ලැබුණා. මම බයිබලයෙන් සොයාගන්න බැරි වෙච්ච සත්‍ය අද ඔබතුමාගේ දේශනාවලින් මම ලබා ගත්තා. මට ඒක විශිෂ්ට මගේ ජීවිතයේ ජයග්‍රහණය. ඒ නිසා මම ඔබතුමාගෙන් අහන්නේ දෙවියන්ගේ බලය, දෙවියන්ගේ සාධාරණත්වයේ යුක්තිය, දෙවියන්ගේ ප්‍රඥාව, දෙවියන්ගේ ප්‍රේමය හෝලි ඛුර්ආන් එකෙන් මම ලබා ගැනීමට කුමක් කළ යුතුද කියන එකයි මම අහන්නේ.
In summary, he is Upali Vijayaratna. He is a retired cooperative inspector. He was a Buddhist by birth. After marriage, he was a Roman Catholic. He couldn't find the reality of God, and now is a Jehovah's Witness. He says that he is thirsty to find the reality of God, and he wants to know it in terms of God's power, God's justice, God's knowledge, and God's love. And he says he's seen some reality in this evening's program, and he wants to know how he can find the true religion, the true reality through the Holy Quran.
The brother said that first he was born as a Buddhist, he became a Roman Catholic, then became a Jehovah's Witnesses. He's searching for truth, searching for reality. In this talk, he found some truth and reality. How can he come closer to it? What is the advice? Brother, the best advice I can give you is that read the translation of the Last Testament. If there's something like an Old Testament and a New Testament, the glorious Quran is the last testament of God. Read the translation of this and submit your will to God. Submit your will to God means accept that there's no God but Allah, and accept in all the messengers, Adam, Noah, Abraham, Moses, Jesus, and also accept Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, as the last and final messenger. If someone can translate to him and tell him that he should read the translation of the glorious Quran and should submit his will to God and believe that there is no God but Allah and Prophet Muhammad is a messenger of God.
He is understood.
Mama, atavasen mama kalinu kiwa prashne ahannath issella suddha wu bible e kiyana eka mama igena gatte dan metendi kiyala. එහෙමනම් මට ප්‍රොෆට් මොහමඩ් මාගේ මෙසෙන්ජර් වශයෙන් මම පිළිගන්න කැමතියි.
He says that he learned about the Bible more this evening and he is ready to accept Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam as his messenger.
They say Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar.
Is he willing to recite in Arabic?
Will he say Allahu Akbar and Muliyum?
Will he recite in Arabic that there is no God but Allah and Prophet Muhammad is a messenger?
That's the final question.
Oh. I'll just say in Arabic and ask him to repeat it. Ashadu. Ashadu.
Ashadu.
Allah.
Allah.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illallah.
Illallah.
Wa ashadu.
Wa ashadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Abduhu.
Abdu.
Wa rasuluhu.
Wa rasuluhu.
There is, if someone can translate in Tamil or in Sinhalese, there is no God but Allah.
Allah
has a
minute.
There is no God but Allah. And Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the messenger and servant of Allah.
Prophet
and
Muhammad,
someone say in Sinhalese to him.
He understands a little bit of English.
Oh, he understands. Okay. There
Prophet,
is no.
Prophet Muhammad, Awasan, messenger was him.
MashaAllah. May Allah accept your faith and may Allah guide you and guide us all and may Allah grant you Jannah and may He accept all our efforts.